warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam. Okay, once again. Up your voice. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Yes. Hello everyone. Today we're gonna learn about isolation. That is before we start the lesson, who's know the infographic? Up your hand. Raise your hand first.
Infographic is a poster that made by my mapping.
Yeah, good. Right. Yeah, next. I will explain the infographic. Infographic's definition. Infographics comes from the word infographics in English, which stands of information. Infographic is a form of data visualization that conveys complex information to readers so that they can be understood more easily and quickly. This is for example. Type of infographics. First one, infographics statistics. Static infographics are infographics in the form of image that do not move. The second is animated infographics. Animated infographics or animated infographics are infographics in the form of animated videos, both two-dimensional and three-dimensional. The third is interactive infographics. Interactive infographics are infographics that are displayed on the website and users can interact with the information displayed through a user interface that has been designed. Okay, next. Infographic function. First, to make complex message simpler. Second is can present information more concisely and easily understood. And the third can explain data more easily and can periodically monitor each parameter change. Next. This is for infographic example. Okay. This story infographics. Next. Step to create infographic. First, determining the topic. Second, determining the audience or target users. Three, collecting data and reference. Four, visualizing data to infographics. Fifth, designing a great layout. Six, adding style to design. And last, overall design review. Okay, now we're gonna make some infographics. Okay, I give you a challenge to make infographic in Figma app. Okay, this is for example, this is my infographics. Okay, challenge time. First browse, close. Create infographic according to your imagination. Second is does not contain pornography, racism, harassment, and Sara. And last only 10 minutes. And if you don't to make infographic, you can submit in this link. Okay, challenge start. Begin. Yay. 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 Yay.
I'm just wondering that. A green light.
If the winner, we got prize.
Yes, give a prize. Maybe when Bengals, when Bengals in the dormitory.
Glad to have a program with us.
Yeah, I guess.
You in program, it's very good.
What is my program?
Hello.
What?
Yes.
Yes, you can submit.
Okay.
Yes, the best, between 3SI, 84, B, F. Okay? You can look in the previous grade.
Are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
Good, good.
For topic.
All incident don't get?
Yeah.
I will check the link. Okay, this is all of you project. I will choose the one of you all for the winner.
Okay, maybe I choose Fadlan for the winner.
No!
Because this more information and so many information. Okay, my Fadlan, after this you will meet me in the dormitory.
Okay.
Maybe that's all for this lesson. Sorry if I have mistakes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.